Honolulu City Council sent a strong message to Mayor Peter Carlisle today to restore cuts to city bus service, telling him he can do so without raising fares. Breanne Randall has more on our top story.
Joe, it's now in the mayor's court, but even if he agrees to the council's resolutions, it may be too late to reverse route cuts that are scheduled for Sunday.
No further reservations. Committee Report 262 and Resolution 12-177 has been adopted.
The full city council voted unanimously, not once, but twice, to restore bus service after the city made cuts to several routes this summer.
We're very, very grateful that they realize how big of a crisis this is, and we're just so excited that they go 9-0.
The two resolutions passed today urge Mayor Peter Carlisle to restore eliminated bus routes without raising fares.
Hey, Mr. Mayor, you got the money. There's grants. You've let monies lapse. You can reorganize and shuffle the deck.
The council chair says bus cuts have been the most complained about issue at City Hall, next to potholes.
This would be an excellent opportunity for the mayor to leave his tenure on a high note if he would restore the services as they were previously provided. So we're hopeful that the mayor will consider that.
But the city's managing director says finding the money to put those routes back is not that simple.
Would this be the right time to be able to start restoring those things when we see gas prices moving up, when we see a lot of problems?
Yes.
I know there's, and I understand that. I would say that we're very, very early in the fiscal year.
Even with today's vote, more bus cuts are scheduled for Sunday.
Just because this passed doesn't mean that we're going to get it back. We're going to have to fight to get it back again.
The city says Sunday's route changes are already too far along to reverse by this weekend. But Council Chair Martin believes Mayor Carlisle could take immediate action to restore routes and stop future cuts.
The reason why those bus route cuts are taking place on Sunday is because the bus route schedules have already been let out. So in other words, the assignments have occurred.
I believe the department can identify the funds by just looking within its own different expense categories, which doesn't require them to come before the council to open the budget up.
Now, Council Chair Martin says the mayor could call for members to go into a special session to work out this issue. Breanne Randall, KHON2 News, Hawaii's news leader.